From the first day that I saw Keith Haring just caught my eye. I have a piece, a woodcut in my apartment of his. I love art, whether it's a painting or a fashion piece. It's the expression, it's personal. It brings you close to the person. It's raw, it's direct, it's not filtered. I see something, it either makes me happy or I move on. I don't see it, I don't recognize it. But if it makes me happy, then, you know, it's important. Because happiness is very important.